Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today we'll start from page number 95. Start it.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. At-tadribul tadribul khamis tabadilil hiwara ma'a zamilika kama fil misal. Uridu shakkatan min fazlika. Uridu. Do you live in? I live in apartment.
Uridu, I want.
Acha, I want apartment, please. Ladaina shakkatun jamila.
We have a beautiful apartment.
We have a beautiful apartment. Uridu. Mushahadat shakkati. I want to see the apartment. Hazihi hiya shakkatu. This is the apartment. Hazihi sir, can you zoom this page? I'm unable to see properly. Okay. Hazihi shakkatun jamilatun. This is a beautiful apartment. Talajatun means, sir, we have to read full this sentence, no? Uridu shakkat.
Yes.
Shakkatan means, okay. Uridu shakkatan min fazlika. I want this apartment, please. I want apartment, please. Ladaina shakkatun jamilatun. We have beautiful apartment. So in the place of
uridu salajatan min fazlika. I want an refrigerator, please. Ladaina salajatun jamilatun. We have a beautiful refrigerator.
Okay. Uridu salajatan min fazlika. I want refrigerator, please. Ladaina salajatan jamilatun. We have
ladaina salajatun.
Salajatun. Okay. Sir, here we have read the double zaba. Means uridu shakkatan we have read. But here why we are reading dhamma?
Because in the first sentence, uridu shakkatan or salajatan, the action of the verb uridu is done on shakka. So whenever action is done on any ism, we put fat on it. Whenever action is done on the ism, we put fat on it. But here, it is khabar, it is news. So whenever it is news, it is khabar, we put dhamma.
Dhamma.
And this rule is only for singular words. So whenever you see a singular ism, singular noun, an action of verb is done on it, you will put fata. And when you will see a singular noun which is khabar, which is news, you will put dhamma. Okay?
Okay. Ladaina salajatun jamilatun. We have beautiful refrigerator. Uridu mushahadata salajati. Okay, salajati. I want to see the refrigerator. Hazihi hiya salajati. Salajatu. This is the refrigerator. Hazihi salajatun jamilatun. This is a beautiful refrigerator. Uridu araikatan min fazlika. I want sofa, please. Ladaina araikatun jamilatun. We have beautiful sofa. Uridu mushahadatan araika. I want to see the sofa. Haza Zahu Wal Araika.
Hazihi Hiyal Arika.
Hazihi Hiyal Araika. This is the sofa. Hazihi Araikatun Jamilatun. This is a beautiful sofa. Uridu Sajjadatan Min Fazlika. I want the rug, please. Ladaina Sajjadatun Jamilatun. We have beautiful rug. Uridu Mushahadatas Sajjadati. I want to see the rug. Hazihi hiya sajjadatu. This is the rug. Hazihi sajjadatun jamilatun. This is a beautiful rug. Uridu sitaratan min fazlika. I want curtain, please. Ladaina sitaratun jamilatun. We have beautiful curtain. Uridu mushahadatas sitarati. I want to see the curtain. Hazihi hiyas siyaratu.
Sitaratu.
This is the curtain. Hazihi sitaratun jamilatun. This is the beautiful curtain. Uridu mir'atan min fazlika. I want mirror. Ladaina mir'atun jamilatun. We have beautiful mirror. Uridu mushahadatan mir'atun. Mir'ati. I want to see the mirror. Hazihi hiyal mir'atu. This is the mirror. Hazihi mir'atun jamilatun. This is the beautiful mirror.
Okay, now I will ask you a question and you will answer me. Aina taskunu?
Taskunu. Askunu fil baiti.
Everyone lives in the house. We want to ask you the location of your house, location of the name of your city, or location of your house.
Aina taskunu fil hind. Aina taskunu. Askunu fil hind.
Okay. Hal taskunu fi shakkatin?
La askunu fil baiti.
Fi baitin, okay. Hal taskunu fi baitin?
Nam askunu fil baitin.
Fi baitin, okay. Ma rakamu baitika?
Khamsu baitika.
Okay, rakamu baiti khamsa. Rakamu baiti khamsa. Answer again.
Khamsu baitika.
Wrong. Listen the answer. Ma rakamu baitika. Rakamu baiti khamsa.
Khamsa.
Answer Bait. Again.
Sir, can you repeat? Can you say answer once again?
Rakamu baiti khamsa.
Okay. Rakamu baiti khamsa.
Kam ghurfatan fi baitika?
Ghurfatan fil baiti khamsu. Khamsi.
Sala khamsu ghurafin fi baiti. Or you can also say fi baiti khamsu ghurafin.
Fi baiti khamsu ghurfatin.
Ghurafin. The plural of ghurafatun is ghurafin. Fi baiti khamsu ghurafin.
في بيتي. اوكي اوكي
في اي دور الشقه.
في اي دور دور الشقه.
الشقه في الدور الخامس. The apartment it is in the fifth floor. Okay.
Okay.
Next.
تدريب الأول. انظر واستمي واقرأ. واقرأ. بيت هاوس شقة apartment غرفة room حمام bathroom مطبخ مطبخ kitchen دور فلور سرير بيد ستارة كرتين أرائكة صوفا سجادة رق غرفة غرفة النوم بيد روم غرفة جلوس ليفينغ روم.
Next we have okay read this.
أسكنو في بيتي. I live in house. أسكنو في شقتي. I live in apartment. في شقتي ثلاث غرف. In the apartment there are three rooms. الشقة في الدور الأول. The apartment is in the first floor. أريد مشاهدة الأساس. I want to see the furniture. أريد مشاهدة المطبخ. I want to see the kitchen.
Next.
أحمد يسكن في شقة جميلة. أحمد lives in beautiful apartment. الشقة في حي المطاري. The apartment is in the airport neighborhood. الشقة في الدور الثالث. The apartment دور الثالث. The apartment is in the third floor. في الشقة خمس غرف. In the apartment there are five rooms. في غرفتي نومي سرير. In the room
in the bedroom there is a bed.
In the room there is a bed.
In the bedroom غرفتي نومي bedroom.
In the bedroom there is a bed. في غرفة جلوسي أريكا. In the room there is
in the living sofa. Room في غرفة جلوسي in the living room.
In the living room there is a sofa. في المطبخ فرن. في الحمام مرآة. في المطبخ in the kitchen there is a oven. في الحمام مرآة. in the bathroom there is a mirror. عجيب. هل يسكن أحمد في شقتي. Do you live in apartment.
Does Ahmed live in an apartment?
Ahmed, naam askunu yes Ahmed yes.
What?
Naam yes no naam yaskunu Ahmedu.
Okay. Naam yaskunu Ahmedu fi shakkatin.
Shakkatin. Naam yaskunu أحمد في شقتي. هل هل يسكن في حي المطار do you live in airport neighborhood
does he live يسكن he lives
does he live in حي المطار نعم يسكن في حي المطار yes he lives in airport neighborhood هل الشقة في الدور الخامس does apartment
is the apartment in fifth floor
is the apartment in the fifth floor نعم شقة في الدور الخامس كم غرفة
no it is not in the fifth floor it is in the third floor
دور الثالث
لا الشقة في الدور الثالث answer again
لا الشقة في الدور الثالث
ثالث
كم غرفة في الشقة how many rooms in the apartment how many rooms in the apartment في شقتي خمس غرف in the apartment there are five rooms أين الفرن where is greaser
where is the oven
where is the oven في المطبخ فرن in the kitchen أين المرأة؟ Where is the mirror?
الفرن في المطبخ.
في المطبخ فرن. Okay. أين المرأة؟ Where is the mirror? في الحمام مرأة.
Okay.
أين Araika, where is sofa? Where is sofa? Fi ghurfatil julusi araika.
Next we have our Al-Kitaba writing practice. We'll solve this when you will have the book, okay? Next, Al-Wahdatul Rabia. Start it.
Al-Hayatul Yawmiya. Hayatul Yawmiya means?
Daily life.
Living?
Daily life.
Al-Hiwarul Awwal. انظر واستمي وعائد تاريخ متى تستيقظ when do you wake up
آپ کب جاگتے ہو
when do you wake up okay استيقظ عند الفجر I wake up at fajr
میں جاگتا ہوں
I wake up before fajr
at fajr
here we have indal sir indal means before no
inda mean at Okay.
Tariq, Aina Tusallil Fajr. Where do you pray Fajr? Tahiru. Usallil Fajra fil Masjidi. I pray Fajr.
Usallil Fajra.
للفجر fil masjidi. I pray fajr in the masjid. Sir, I will pray or I pray.
Here we will say I pray.
Okay, I pray. Okay, I pray fajr in the masjid. Okay. Because it is past tense, right?
It is present tense, fail muzare.
Fail muzare. Okay. Tariqu. Hal tanamu ba'adal ba'adas sala. Do you sleep after namaz? La anamu ba'adas sala. No, I don't sleep after namaz. Tariq. Maza taf alu ba'adas sala. What do you do after sala? Akhra'ul Quran. I read the Quran. Tariq. Wa mata tazhabu ilal madarsa. And when do you go to madarsa? Azhabu sa'atas sabiya. I go
at 7 o'clock.
I go at 7 o'clock. Sir, we don't have here Inda, no, sir. So, we can keep Inda also, no? Azhaba, Inda, Sa'adat, Sabi.
Here, no harf is placed, but still we'll translate the idiomatic. We'll use the idiomatic translation, okay?
Okay, sir. Tariqu. Hal tazhabu bis sayyarati. Do you go by car? La azhabu bil hafila. No, I go by bus. Al mufradatu al arzu unzur wastami wa aid. Yanamu sleeping. Yastaqizu. He is waking up. Yazhabu. He is going. As-sa'atu sabiya. 7 o'clock. Sayyaratun. Hafila.
Madrasatun.
Man yas taikhizu indal fajr. Who is waking up?
Who wakes up at fajr?
Who wakes up at fajr? Tahir. Tahir yas taikhizu indal fajr.
Yas taikhizu indal fajr.
Aina yusallil fajr. Where do you pray fajr?
Where he prays fajr.
Usalli fajra fil masjid. Hal yanamu tahirun ba'adas salah. Tahir
sleeps after the salat.
Does Tahir sleep after namaz? Maza yaf'alu anamu tahirun ba'adas salah.
Wrong answer.
Naam we have to say, isn't it?
La anamu tahirun ba'adas salah. Anamu mean I sleep. Yanamu mean he sleeps. La yanamu tahirun ba'adas salati.
Yanamu. Okay. La yanamu tahirun ba'adas salah. Yanamu means he sleeps, sir. He's sleeping.
Yes, he sleeps, he's sleeping, both meaning.
Okay. Mata yazhabu ilal madarsati. When do you go to madarsa?
When he goes to the school. He.
When he goes to the school. Azhabu sa'ata.
Yazhabu. Yazhabu.
Yazhabu sa'ati sab'a.
Yazhabu as-sa'ata sabiata.
Sabiata. Okay. Kaifa yazhabu. How do you go? How he goes?
How he goes?
How he goes? Yazhabu. Yazhabu bil. Bil. Hafila. Hafila.
Okay, he now question by? For you. Mata tastai kizu anta?
When
do you wake up?
Astakhizu.
Astai kizu indal fajri. Answer again. Mata tastai kizu anta?
Astai kizu indal fajra.
Indal Fajri. The word Indal gives Kasra. Aina tusalli al Fajra.
Pray Fajra. Usalli Fajra ilal Masjidi.
Fil Masjidi. Usalli al Fajra fil Masjidi. Answer again.
Usalli al Fajra fil Masjidi.
Maza tafalu bada salat al fajri?
What do you do after fajr namaz? Akhra al Quran. Akhra ul Quran.
Akhra ul Quran. Okay.
Akhra ul Quran.
Next.
Al-Hiwarul Sani, Unzur Vastami Wa'id, Al-Ummu, Haza Yawmul Utlati, this is a holiday, Al-Ab, Haza Yawmul Amali, this is a working day, Al-Ummu, Maza Sataf'alu Ya Tariqu, what do you do, Ya Tariq?
What will you do, O Tariq?
What will you do, O Tariq? Sa Aknusu Gurfatal Julusi. I will sweep the living room. Or clean the living room.
Sweep sir, is better.
Sir, here. Once come up, sir. First question. Yeah. Maza sataf'alu. Sataf'alu means what do you do? What will you do?
Yes, what will you do? Correct.
Okay. Okay, right. Vamaza sataf'alina ya Fatima. What will you do? Oh Fatima. Sa'aksunu ghurfatan naumi. I will clean the bedroom.
I will sweep the bedroom, okay?
I will sweep the bedroom. Al-Ummu. Wa maza sataf'alu ya Ahmad. And what you will do? Ya O Ahmad. Sa'aghsilul malabis. I will wash the clothes. Sir, it is clothes or cloth?
Clothes.
Okay. Vamaza sataf alina ya Latifa. And what will you do? Oh Latifa. Sa'akwil
malabisa.
Malabisa. I will
I will iron the clothes.
Iron the clothes. Ana saqilu aqilu
I can't hear you.
Ana saqilu.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Do you hear me?
Can you hear me? Yes, I can hear you, sir.
Okay, continue.
I can hear you, sir.
Okay, continue.
Ana sa'afsi. Ana sa'afsi lul atbakh. Atbakhu. Atbakha. So what is the atbakha means?
I will wash the plates.
I will wash plates. Okay. Plates. Okay. Va'ana sa'agra'ul Quran. And I will clean the Quran. Right?
I will read the Quran. Akra'u, I will read.
Sir, why we are writing sa before that? We can say akraul Quran, no?
Akra mean I read, sa mean I will read. Sa akraul, I will read.
Sa means okay. Wa ana sa akraul Quran. I will read the Quran. Yaumul amal. Yawmul Amalu.
Yawmul Amali.
Yawmul Amali. Working day. Yawmul Utlati. Holiday. Adbaku. Adbaka.
Adbakun.
Adbakun. Plates. Yaknusu. Cleaning. Malabisu, clothes. Yapsilu, washing. He is washing or only washing?
He is washing.
Okay, he is washing. Yakvi, he is ironing.
Okay.
Man yaksilul malabis. Does he?
Man who? Yep. Who washes the clothes?
Who washes the clothes? Al Abu. Right?
Al Abu. You can use any name. No problem.
Al Abu yaksilul. Malabis. Man yaknusu.
Sa yaknusu.
Julus. What, sir?
Man sa yaknusu.
Man sa yaknusu. Ghurfatal julus. Who will wash the
who living will sweep room. The living room?
Who will sweep the living room? Al-Ummu Sayaknusu Ghurfatal Julus.
Al-Ummu Satakunusu Ghurfatal Julusi.
For female, we have to use ta.
Ta, for female we use ta, correct.
Okay. Man sayakra'ul Quran. Who will read the Quran? Al-Abu sayakra'ul Quran. Father reads the Quran. Man sayaknusu ghurfatan nawmi. Who sweeps the bedroom?
Who will sweep?
Who will sweep the bedroom? Al-ummu sataknusu ghurfatan naumi. Man sayaqsilul atbakha. Who will wash the plates? Al-ummu sataqsilul atbakh. Man sayakvil malabis. Okay. Who will iron the clothes? Who will iron the cloth? Al-abu sayak will malabis. Kam afradul
asrati.
Usrati. How many? Akradu means what, sir?
Afrad means people. How many people are in family? Number of people.
Okay, only we have to send khamisu.
Khamsatu afradin fil usrati.
Khamsatun afradul usrati.
Khamsatu afradin.
Okay. Khamsatun afradin.
Next.
Wait, sir. Okay. Man whom? Who are you?
Who are they?
Ho'ulai muhandisuna.
Right, what? Sir? Man whom? Who are they? Whom? Al-Abu, Al-Ummu, Al-Latifu, Khalidu, Latifatu, Khatijatu. Like this.
Okay. Mata Hazal Hivaru.
When this dialogue took place?
When this dialogue took place? When means? Time, sir.
Mata mean when? Haza mean this? Al-Hivaru dialogue. When this dialogue occurred? This dialogue happened on Sunday. Holiday.
Haza
al-hivaru fi yawm al-utlati.
Yawm al-utlati. Okay.
We'll stop here and next time inshallah we'll continue from this page. Okay.
Okay.
Watch a video before the next class.
Okay.